Today I'm going to be talking about my expectations for Upgrade, which comes out June 1st. They released a pretty long trailer for it already, so I'll link that below. It is being produced by Blumhouse, and it is written and directed by Lee Whannell, who made Insidious and the first three Saw movies, yada yada yada, you guys know already. So it takes place in the future, and it is about a man who gets paralyzed in an accident, and in order for him to walk again, he has to get a chip implanted into his spine. He uses this to get revenge on the people who killed his wife. So the plot kind of sounds familiar, but there's that sci-fi-ish twist to it. It's similar to the plot of John Wick, which I really enjoyed that movie, but it's obviously not horror. This is supposed to be a sci-fi action body horror, so I'm really excited for the body horror part. It also kind of sounds like Death Wish, you know, like the whole doing something in order to better yourself and get revenge for your wife being killed. I mean, it's a pretty simple plot, but having different parts combined with it makes it an interesting concept and refreshes it. I watched the trailer once, but I don't want to watch it again because it might spoil the movie for me. And I don't really remember much from the trailer, so I'd rather just stay away from it and go into watching it in theaters and not really know much about it besides the plot and some of the trailer I remember. I also really like the poster for it because most of the image is just in the top, I would say, one third of the image, and I just really like that. It looks kind of different. I will be reviewing it once it comes out. I'm gonna try and watch it as soon as it comes out too because I'm just so excited. The main character was also in The Invitation, and I really enjoyed that, and I think he's a good actor. At least he was in that, so I'm excited to see what he brings to the table. What do you think? Does it seem like an interesting premise, or is it something that's been done so many times you're not even interested in seeing it? Let me know down below.